Why should you choose your own title company when closing on a real estate transaction? On this episode of Title Tuesdays. Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Title Tuesdays. My name is Kevin Tacher, the founder and CEO here at Independence Title, also known as your Title King. Today I want to talk about why should you, whether you're the buyer or the seller, you as the consumer watching this closing, if you are a realtor, if you are an investor, you need to control your own deal. Stop letting everyone else have control over your deal. People think just because it's standard in Broward County for the buyer to pay for title insurance, that that's what they're going to do. Or just because they're in Palm Beach County and it's reasonable and customary for the seller to pay for title insurance and pick the title company, that's what they do. We are not ordinary people. We do not do standard closings. We want to make sure we are doing what's in the best interest of our clients and what's in the best interest of our closing. So as you know, in previous videos, I've talked that I don't represent one party versus the other. I do not represent the buyer. I do not represent the seller. I do not represent the lender. I am an independent third party here to look out for all parties to get you across the finish line. But if you're our client that uses us on a regular basis, or you are watching this video, you should demand to choose the title company and pay for title insurance in your contract. So what are some of the reasons? Well, first, you get control over your deal. You get to put your money up in escrow with the company that you choose, that you know is reputable, that you know has been in business for quite some time, not put your money with someone that someone else chose. You also know that our title insurance is going to be backed by my personal guarantee. If there are problems, I will step up and cover that deal. A lot of title companies won't. There are so many times we see previous utility bills that come up. People will call our office and say, hey, the seller forgot to close their utility bill. If we didn't have enough in escrow, we will put up the difference. If we made a mistake and for whatever reason title insurance won't cover it, we will cover it to the best of our ability, depending obviously on the size of it, but we try and do whatever we can to cover our clients back. So you want to make sure that if you're closing a deal, you're selecting someone that's going to look out for your best interest, not represent you, but look out for your best interest if and when something goes wrong. So people say, well, what about the cost? That's the number one complaint people say. Well, if I'm in Palm Beach County and the seller's gonna pay for title insurance, why not let them? Well, besides the fact of not getting control, why don't you just think about when you put an offer on a property, maybe include title insurance in your price. Maybe if the seller's paying for title insurance and it's $1,500, offer $1,500 less and say, I as the buyer will pay for title insurance. So this way, the seller is going to net the same amount of money and you are going to have control of the deal. You're going to have someone that's looking out for your best interest. So I want to make sure you understand as I recap this video, because I like to keep them short and sweet, we're talking about you as the client having control over your deal. If you're the real estate agent, help your client understand why it's in their best interest to keep control of their deal and maintain the structure of their deal. So when something goes wrong or there's a problem, they at least know it's the person they chose to handle the transaction. Again, as I've said before, not the person that's representing them. They may want to hire a real estate attorney for that, but it's definitely someone that's looking out for their best interest in the deal, because not all title companies are the same. A lot of title companies will side with one party versus the other, and we're here at Independence Title to side with the transaction to make sure we get across that finish line as a team. So thanks for watching this episode of Title Tuesdays. I look forward to seeing you on next week's episode. Don't forget to subscribe below. Click that alert button so you'll get notifications when new episodes come out. Give me a like, give me a thumbs up. If you put your email address and you're not getting our videos via email, put your email address in the comment section or send us an email at the office and we'll be happy to add you to our email list that goes out every Tuesday morning. So thanks for watching this episode of Title Tuesdays. My name's Kevin Tacher signing off, and I look forward to seeing you at the closing table.